Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Grand Départ of the 2019 Tour de France. Setting out from the Belgian capital, Brussels, this Grand Départ celebrates the 50th anniversary of the first yellow jersey claimed by Eddy Merckx. Five times... Things are livening up at the head of the peloton. One minute for the breakaway. It's looking good.
like you've got an exit slip from the peloton. It's riding quietly. He doesn't seem to want to let you have more of a lead, and his teammates are pushing hard. It's going to be a game of cat and mouse. To target the overall standing, do not strain yourself during flat stages in order to keep the maximum in reserve for when the mountains come around. Flat stages, that's not where you see the most drama. You can accelerate forward if you think that nothing important will happen.
Continuez comme ça. Allez. Allez, Hugo, on continue.
The riders are approaching the Kapelmoer, a cult location for Belgian cycling and a mythical, often decisive climb on the Tour of Flanders. Today, given its position on the route, the climb should not alter the overall nature of the stage.
In the group, you should be able to move to the front.
The first points for the mountain classification will be up for grabs at the top of the Kapelmoer. 2 points and 1 point for the first two riders. The time gap between the peloton and the breakaway is decreasing.
Over the last climb. The breakaway threatens the overall standings. He's decided to get his guys to put their foot down.
The Bosberg is a fairly short hill, only 800 meters. There's 1 point to be gleaned by the first rider to reach the top.
Come, Sean! Weiter, weiter! Los! Schneller, schneller! Gut so! Noch ein, Leute! Komm, Sie!
Watch out. You're not going to be able to keep up this pace for very long. You risk a blow-up. A teammate is beginning to lose touch.
After these cobblestone hills, typical of the Flanders classics, the race should settle down with the sprinters' teams getting a handle on events in order to set up a mass sprint finish in the streets of Brussels.
The race is won as a team. If your rider doesn't have enough energy to break away early in the stage, don't hesitate to use team comm to ask teammates to attack or to change the rider.
Bravo!
Bravo! Go, go, go! Go!
Hop, hop, hop!
Los!
Bleib dran!
Komm schon! Allez! On lâche rien!
Mach schon!
There are riders in trouble behind. They should be able to catch up if the tempo drops.
Schneller!
Come on!
Woohoo!